Today's a deadline for all Yale New Haven health workers to get their COVID-19 vaccination. But it turns out not everyone there is willing to play ball.
Yeah, it turns out a few hundred employees still have not received their shot, which is putting their jobs in jeopardy. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Aya Galil is live right outside Yale New Haven Hospital. Aya, break down the latest numbers for us.
Well, Nicole, about 400 of Yale New Haven Health's roughly 30,000 employees have not yet gotten the shot or a medical exemption. And so verbal warnings have started going out this week. And if employees still refuse, they could get terminated. Yale New Haven Health has mandated the COVID-19 vaccine for its employees. Today marks the deadline, and Yale New Haven Hospital will likely have to dismiss between 100 to 200 employees who refuse to get vaccinated.
We really think that this directly impacts the safety of our patients and our care settings, so we're not budging. So I think that as it's gotten closer, it's sharpened the immediacy. People have really said, is this really something I'm willing to lose my job over?
According to the system's chief clinical officer, most of the unvaccinated employees are from environmental services, food services, or the system's financial office. Very few are doctors, nurses, or other licensed professionals. Verbal warnings went out to unvaccinated staff this week. By next week, those individuals will get written warnings for their personnel files. If they're still not vaccinated by October 18th, they'll be terminated. And Yale New Haven Health says that if employees start the process of getting vaccinated between now and that October 18th termination date, they are willing to work with employees. Live in New Haven this morning, Aya Galil, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.